आप हाथी देखा है? कितना बड़ा हाथी? कैसा दिखता है?
काला काला।
आपका दोस्त है कि दुश्मन?
दुश्मन।
दुश्मन क्यों?
घर भागता है।
पूरा घर द्वार कुछ भी नहीं है, पूरा नुकसान किया है। देखने से घूर के आने से खाना खाने मन नहीं जाता है।
The animal is only scared of you. It is trying to tell you something which you are unable to understand. And you are interpreting that interaction or that language as a conflict.
You have robbed me 60% of the elephant habitat. Give my space back to me. That is my single wish.
Just because a forest is remote, it doesn't mean that what goes on there doesn't affect all of us.
We are already almost 8 billion. And in India itself, we are 1.3 billion. How much population this land can carry? We have to talk about it.
To me, there is no conflict as such. There is an interaction, and the onus lies with us humans who have destroyed their habitat to interpret it correctly so that the animal gets a free passage.
Live and let live. That is conservation.